Welcome to the Grove. Would you like to see a menu?
No, thank you. Chamomile tea with soy milk, please.
Yeah, you got it.
Hey, how you doing?
Good.
First things. I like your shirt.
My blouse.
Nice, yeah, like the color. Mm-hmm. It's a nice color on it. It's kind of a, I don't know exactly what you'd call it. It's kind of a cornflower.
Before you say or do anything, just hear me out. Nobody knows that I'm here. Just listen for 2 minutes, and then I'll leave. Please. No, please. Just 2 minutes of your time. That's all I ask. Please. You're running out of methylamine, aren't you? I can do the math. You've been at it long enough. You must be running low. I have a new method that requires no methylamine. And it's easy, and it will keep you in business. And Todd, I could teach it to you.
How did you know to find us here?
10 a.m. Every Tuesday morning, you and I met here. You're rather schedule-oriented, I guess. I need the money. I've spent almost all of mine already, just trying to stay one step ahead of the police.
Mr. White, I don't think...
How much would it cost us?
Nothing short of a million. And believe me, for this, that is giving it away.
I think Jack should hear this.
Yeah, I don't know.
Now listen, I can come up there tonight and talk to him. He'd get it. This is a win-win situation.
All right, what can I get for you two?
He's just leaving. Good seeing you again. Take care.
For you?
I'm good.
And I need more stevia.
No disrespect to the man, but doing business with him right now, that's not...
Of course, we're not doing business with him. Todd, please, don't make me walk you through this. Jesus, did you look at him? You'd be doing him a favor. Pick up the phone.
Hello.
Is it done? Is he gone?
Yeah, it's done. He's gone. They're all gone.
Todd? Who is this?
It's Walt. How are you feeling? Kind of under the weather? Like you've got the flu? That would be the ricin I gave you.
I slipped it into that stevia crap that you're always putting in your tea. Oh, thank God.
Well. Goodbye, Lydia.